Can you turn back the hands of time? I am going to show you what I use on my skin to help it look younger without surgery. Hi, I'm Jane and welcome to my channel. I am so glad you came to visit. I usually do makeup reviews and today I am going to go over my skin routine, which I feel is really helping me. So if you have mature skin, or if you are, let's say, 30 and just want to do some preventative work, then this segment is for you. I'm sorry I haven't been posting for a while, but I have been real busy. Before I start, I do want to say that this is not a sponsored video. These are all products I bought with my own money and I decided to try. And the reason why I'm sharing it with you is that my husband actually stopped me at a party outdoors and said, "Wow, your skin is looking really good." And I have been doing some things different, so I wanted to share it with you. If your husband notices, then you gotta be doing something right. The first product I want to show you is a little pricey, but I totally think it's worth it. This is something called New Face, and this is actually the mini, not the big one that they have, because I have such a tiny face and I also travel, so I like to have something I could take with me. But this supposedly takes years off your face. It's not plastic surgery. What I would compare it to is if you're going to do some kind of like facial muscle massage or movement to get like your face looking better, you know, some people do that. This actually works with a microcurrent and it's supposed to like help and make it stay. I was on the fence about buying it because I figured if it was available over the counter, how good could it be? And for the first 3 months, I used it 5 days a week, and now I'm down to 3 days a week. And I do wanna tell you that I do see a difference. Now, did it take my wrinkles away? No. Did it soften them? Did it make my skin feel like more supple? Yes. There's 3 settings on this device, so if you have sensitive skin, you don't have to worry. There's a light, a medium, and a heavy current. I use the medium. I do the treatment, which is about 10 to 15 minutes, depending on my day. You can look that up on the internet as well. I'll put some links in the description box below on the videos on how to use it. And I find it very easy while I'm watching other YouTube videos or TV or whatever. You have to use some kind of gel when you use the New Face. They do have gels available by New Face that I feel are a little bit expensive. So I just use Banana Boat Aloe Gel. I found this is the best. I don't feel the heat. This whole big bottle lasts me a long time, although I'm almost out. And you know, this probably runs, what, the most, 10 bucks? I think I got it for $6.99 at Target. This is really good, and you know, if you by accident get sunburn, this is great to have on hand as well. I then follow it up with my Jade Roller. Now, I have reviewed this before, but what I do is I put on my vitamin C or my carrot seed oil, which I'll link in the description box below which ones I use. I'll put that on, and then I'll do the Jade Roller for about 5 to 10 minutes. And I just feel like it gives it a little extra. I might hit the areas that I can't use on the with the New Face. You know, I might hit my lips more or my upper lip, which, you know, I can see, I have a mirror. The lines above my lip are the worst on my face. That really has helped me. I notice my lips feel a little bigger. I don't know if that's from this or the New Face, because I actually go over my lips. You could try it. Now, it's not gonna make me look like Angelina Jolie, but it really does make a difference. I notice my skin is more supple. And again, like I said in my other review, if your eyes are puffy and you use the smaller part and you just roll, like, especially if you keep it in the fridge in this time of year, It is truly amazing. These are not expensive. They're anywhere between 15 and I've seen the most expensive one for 80 bucks, but I think this was like 20. The sun is not good for your skin. And that leads me into what sunscreen I have been using. And I love their 50 plus sport lotion. I find it goes on very light and it stays on and has really, really protected my face. I even use it on the back of my hands, my neck, the décolletage area. And I have to say it is not greasy and it really works. Another reason I have been slathering on the sunscreen, aside from it being summertime, is I have started to use the highest retinol percentage product you can get over the counter, and that's called Differin Gel. A lot of people use it for acne, but man, oh, Shevitz, I have been seeing a difference in my skin since using this. Not only is it good for wrinkles, but it is so good if you have blackheads. They seem to have disappeared. My pores are dropped smaller. They haven't completely gone away. I just love this stuff. But the thing is, when you use something like this, you have to use sunscreen or your skin will burn. Now, a lot of people, when they first use this product, they complain that their skin burns and they get like dry patches and flaky skin. I only got it a little bit in the beginning and I use it every night. I mean, you can use it twice a day, but I try to just use it at night because I have sensitive skin. I found that it wasn't that bad. It wasn't even that dry. And I got this on Amazon, these big tubes, two of them for 50 bucks. And I'm still on the first tube and I started using it, I would say around March, right after I started the new face to 3 days a week. So that's pretty good because you only really need a small size and you just put it all over your face and your neck. And if you want to put a little more on your hands and wherever else that you feel you have wrinkles, you can go ahead. I do highly suggest this. For face moisturizer, I have reviewed this before and I really, really like it. It's the CeraVe PM Moisturizer. It's not heavy, but it has ingredients that keep moisture in. You can get this at any drugstore. It's a little pricey for drugstore, but it's not as pricey as the one I was using for my skin before that had shea butter. I had to stop using it for two reasons. A, it got a little pricey, and B, I found it wasn't hydrating as much as it used to because my skin definitely got older and it's not building as much collagen as it used to. So I then got this Palmer's Coconut Water Face Moisturizer. And I really do like this for a little extra. Like, you know, the CeraVe is great, but if my skin feels really parched, I really like to add a little bit of this. It's weird because at first I thought it was like too jelly. It's almost like a gel lotion. And it was like, see, like it, I don't know if you could see, like jiggles, like my arm. And I was like, that's strange, but it smells heavenly and it's not too greasy. I mean, it goes on a little more greasy, but then like it really goes into your skin. So I think this is good. This is a drugstore buy as well, not expensive. I hope you enjoyed this video and please let me know if you use any of these products, if you have seen a difference, which one you are interested in buying. Is there something you want to ask me about? Is there some other items you want me to review? Have a great rest of summer.